नमस्ते फ्रेंड्स, टुडे 17th मई एंड दिस डे हैज बीन ईयरमार्क्ड बाय वर्ल्ड हेल्थ ऑर्गेनाइजेशन एज वर्ल्ड हाइपरटेंशन डे। हाइपरटेंशन इज आल्सो नोन एज हाई ब्लड प्रेशर। सिंस हाई ब्लड प्रेशर गेट गोज अननोटिस्ड इन मोर देन 50% ऑफ द पॉपुलेशन, दिस डे हैज बीन ईयरमार्क्ड टू क्रिएट अवेयरनेस एंड द WHO ऑन दिस डे। Not only on this day, but the whole month of May has got the arrangements to screen the patients randomly to check whether they have high blood pressure or not. Since high blood pressure is one of the major cause of cardiovascular, heart diseases, and heart diseases, as you all know, is the number one killer in the whole world. More than 10 million people are died every year due to cardiac problems, and hypertension, that is high blood pressure, is one of the major cause of cardiac problems. But there is a good news that high blood pressure can be controlled by following simple tips. The number one thing to control your blood pressure is you have to maintain your ideal body weight. You must exercise every day for at least 30 minutes. It may be in the form of walking, it may be in the form of jogging, it may be in the form of going to the gym, or you can practice yoga or tai chi at your own home. But at least 30 minutes of exercise is essential every day, if not all day, at least 5 days a week. You must eat healthy diet, rich in fruits and vegetables, avoid excessive salt, avoid oily food, avoid processed food, avoid saturated foods, avoid trans fat foods, and avoid cholesterol-rich foods. You must quit smoking in order to get your heart healthy. Smoking, as you all know, is very much injurious to our own whole health and particularly our heart. Limit your alcohol intake. Alcohol intake must be moderate, or if possible, you should avoid it. Manage your stress by positive thinking, by well time management, by listening music, talking to your friends, by practicing some relaxation techniques, and meditation. Meditation for at least 10 minutes a day gives wonderful results in high blood pressure. Avoid self-medication. This is very important. You must avoid self-medication and consult your doctor for wish you all a healthy heart and life full of happiness. Namaskar.